Alright, let's go. Let's go play some more Tomb Raider. Oh God. Finally, God damn. Might as well. And let's stop here. Oh no, sorry. Right. Anyway, I'm fine. I'm here. Right. Okay. Oh, right there. I see now. I missed that. Hey Cobra, how you doing, love? I'm back playing some more Tomb Raider. Alright. I'm doing good. How about you? Do you have a nice good sleep? Think I meant to go this way. That's good. What? Hmm. Yeah, I did a little bit of stuff myself while I like. Oh, I see what I need to do now. Yeah, well, I myself had a bit of a busy day. Went for a walk. I got some food and all this stuff. I did some gardening related stuff. Yep. Wait, I keep circling. Keep making my little. I remember. I just got distracted talking to you, but it's fine. I know what I'm meant to do. I just, talking, that's all. I just pulled that back. Before I came on here, I was playing a little bit of Skyrim, doing the Dragonborn DLC. Yep. Playing my mage elf character. Oops, that's a bit of a drop. Now I just gotta be careful of the spikes here. Just gotta aim it right and jump into that window. Perfect. And coming out, I gotta jump back over the spikes. There we go. Perfect. Yeah, I remember playing this. Oh, need health back. Yeah. You'll see it as very soon. Then. Oops. Yeah. There we go. Perfect. Yeah. Yeah, I know. It's just sort of just a bit awkward, I think, in small places. Oh, cool. Yeah. What's up? Hold on. You pull this first. I'm looking. Ah, I see. I see it. Thank you, honey. The camera angle. It's like looking at from this. Kind of hard to tell where it could. It was easily missed, I think. Yep. And now, just checking. Yeah, that's done now. Well. Alright. Now I gotta be careful here because there's like traps and stuff. Let's see, there's the spikes. Perfect. Oof, that was kind of nerve-wracking. And I guess let's go into the next section of this level. Yeah. Yeah. Ooh, a save crystal. Let me use this. Yeah. I can't see why. Oof. Okay, I'm reloading that. I know. Let me reload that so we could get back my last life. I know, hon. I've watched you play this game. All right, let's see here. Okay, now they miss. Double checking behind the statues. Never know when where the where's the starter. Nothing there. Huh, I can almost see the secret. Right. It's like right here. There we go. Now just gotta be careful. Now, if I remember correctly, yeah, that's probably not worth going for. There we go. Found the secret, love. I'll be right back. And I'm back. Yeah, I'm gonna just ignore that ammo and just move on. Ain't gonna bother with making a mistake on the you know. Why does that look weird? Ooh, I see. Oh wait, nothing. Nothing here. Thought there was going to be something. All right. Alright. Here we go. Yeah, this is a little bit. Gotta be careful here because stuff it starts caving in and stuff. Oof. There we go. Cautiously. Of course. I know what's coming next. Fine, I'll use it. God damn it. Got confused with the controls. There you go. Got him. Say, oh dear, isn't the results of my own consequences? The result of my own consequences.
Well, you have my total attention now. I'm not quite sure if I've got yours though. Hello?
I'll heal and hide you to a barn door yet.
Of course.
Dribbling piece of the skion. You want to keep it so bad? I'll harness it right up your...
Wait. We're talking about the artifact here?
Damn straight we are. Right up.
Hold on. I'm sorry. This piece, you say? Where's the rest?
Miss Natla put Pierre DuPont on that trail.
And where is that?
Ha!
There we go. Saving. Let's go. Got him. Now I have to just push this. Right. Does not open yet. Welcome back, Hen. I'm in the grease levels. Yes. Late. Got it. There we go. The evasive maneuvers. But until it dies. Anyway. Let's continue. Well, shit. Yeah, might as well go with that option. We've seen that part. Controller. Ha! Safe spot. Got it. Got him. Oh, really? What the f- I'm fucking lagging. Really? Where's that coming from? Why? Okay, I was lagging a little bit just there. I don't know where it came from. Sweet. There we go. Where the All right, that's fine, hon. I'll be here if you need me. I'll be here for this event and the next. Hold on. Yeah. It's fine, hon. You can go do your own thing. I'll put this stuff on YouTube so you can watch me. That was a bit awkward. Sweet. Now he is, I think he's despawned. I do miss my Xbox 360 GTA Online character, but is that so damn. I spent like a week on that character just finishing up all the missions and highs and everything. Yep, there we go. There we go. Perfect. Just gonna shimmer up here. Right. I know that there's a secret up here. Oof. I'm trying something here. Well, I tried. Let's try it again. Got it, finally. Good God. Now that false floor is a trap. Perfect. There we go. That went well. All right, next bit. Don't think I can jump to that part. Should I try it? Nah, it's too far. Perfect. Go jump there, I'll just... I think I can jump. Fuck. That was a bad idea. Okay, that was a bad idea. There we go. Perfect. Oof. Slow down a bit. Perfect. That worked perfectly. Looks like a crocodile somewhere here. Yep, there it is. That was kind of spooky, not gonna lie. So, bait him out, lol. Perfect. Is safe spotting this crocodile. Alright. Just healing. Here's a save crystal. All right. Uh, I need to find levers. Here we go. Gonna save this crystal for later. Okay, there we go. Oops. Yep, load game. I did that wrong. Goddamn. There's a health pack right over there. I'm gonna go get it. Sweet. All right. Ah, there's some ammo over there. Might as well make my way over. Well, at least try to. Yeah. We'll go in here first. Yeah. Be really careful. You can see the shadows, that's gonna help me. There's a shadow right there. Perfect. There's the key. Perfect. Ouch, fuck. Oops. Oh. Yep. I was like, ah, oh, my foot. Oops. Camera's having a seizure. Well, I tried. Shit. Oof. Here comes the bats again. Perfect. Shit. Alright, let's learn. Yeah, you just gotta stand under that hammer for a second. Yes, but... Fuck's sake! I tried to jump out of the way, but no! Okay. Trying again. Let's see where to go next. Right. Sweet. Yeah. God damn it. Perfect. There we go. That was now. Perfect. Perfect. Just gotta push this up. Perfect. Sweet. All right. No. Got it. Perfect. Key is the key. Time to make my way out and not die. Fuck. Fuck me. Well, I tried. I'm a little bit of a hard time here. Oof. Oh, pardon me. Come on. Come on. Losing my focus on the game. Might take a break after this level. Let's see. Wait. Come on. Even made a mistake with that too. Oops. Right. What's this? Seems like a doorway. There we go. Ooh. Okay, making my way back up there. If I can. Wait. All right, that's not open yet. Don't know if I... Yep, I've unloaded that. Yeah, I kept messing up this section. That was close. Oof. Almost died there. Fuck. Got him. Perfect. I believe this is like the second vault. Perfect. Vault is safe, and I got the med pack. I think there's no surprises to kill me. Wait. Right, there we go. Perfect. That was perfect. It's Just gonna use this save crystal. Sweet. Alright, let me go to Neptune now. No, good. Sweet. Alright, let's do this. Let's check in here for goodies. Nothing here. See here. Oops. Gotta be quick. Ooh, there's a key. Now I gotta just swim to the surface, I guess. Yes. Just pray that I get there in time. Oof. Come on. Got it! That was a bit painful. That was a bit scary. Not gonna lie. Alright, now, which way? Taking a little bit more precaution. You can come back to that. Where's the save crystal? Actually, I'll just jump. Why not? There's a pressure. Play for something. Hi, here we go. Dropping down. And now. Were they a drop frame somehow while I was doing that? Oops. There we go. Perfect. Let this do Thor. That worked. Waiting for the spaces between the lightning. There, that's the cue for that. That's the sound cue for when the hammer drops. My internet's not doing too hot. There we go. Perfect. After this key, if I don't die, just one more thing. Perfect. Health check. Perfect. There we go. Now that's how you avoid the lightning. Just wait for a pause. Before going over the metal bit. Sweet. Alright, the last room. Which is in the tucked away in the corner right here. Yeah, they're not activated. till you go into that room. Perfect. What? Fuck. I die even though that I... Luckily I saved the game. Luckily I saved before coming in here. Was able to save. Huh, look at that. Let's explore up there. Some shotgun shells and my health pack. Pretty good. I'll say. Fuck. There we go. Just doing my best to avoid the swords. Ow, my foot. I think I'm through this bit. There we go. Perfect. Yes, I caught that guy. I don't have to deal with this guy. Ah, shit. Hmm. There we go. Perfect. And let's go check out this little secret. There we go. Very nice. I am done with this level, I think. Sweet. Yeah, I'm glad. And that's the end of the level. Perfect. Good God, that was fucking annoying. Alrighty. This is the last level of the day. And that crocodile's dead now. Sweet. Okay, can't go up there, I think. Nah, shit. Jesus Christ. I don't know how they did that. Let's check this part. Huh, perfect. A large medipack. Perfect. Sweet. Cool. Gotta go check on something. Okay, nothing of interest over here from what I can see. I don't know, sometimes the textures blend in this game. All right, let's move on. Ah, there's a med pack, so obviously I have to go get it. So let me exterminate these crocodiles first. There we go. Ooh, a secret. Yeah, perfect. some more ammo. Oh, right. Perfect. I avoided that attack perfectly. Woo. Look at that. Whoa. Here he is again. Make sure he's despawned. Yep. Okay, time to carry on with what I was doing. Yep, nothing. You just check here, nothing. Nothing here for me yet. I believe that's all for now. Still tracking, wow, shoot. Her pistols are like miniature sniper rifles. Surprising She locks onto a target of fire, she can shoot them as long as they're in line of sight. This bit. Huh? Yeah. Yeah, I just did that. Welcome back, Blood. Just shot a lion across like the arena. Yeah, I kind of had a little bit of trouble with the yeah, gotta make sure that bastard has despawned. Yeah, I kind of, while you were away, I kind of had a little bit of a struggle with the level I was on. No, the Neptune part was, issues, what I was having issues. It was like before the Democles section that was giving me some trouble. Oh, yeah, I was, I kind of, ran out of, breath. I'm gonna save right here. Of course, this is a PS3 and it's saving to my hard drive. Remember memory cards? Yeah. I just had enough health to survive. Perfect. Yeah. Alright. I'm going forth. Wait, there's two. Oh no, where's the two of them? Did that just... I might not be watching. Did that the second one just spawn out of nowhere? Shit. Heal. Yeah. Yeah. You're like, what? I believe that lever has a timer. So I gotta just... Oh my god. Ah. You should see me. I figured out how to do the Thor bit of the level. I just found out that you can cross the metal part if you between strikes. Okay, that's all right, that's all advice for now. But we all know they've been lying about this. Yeah, I like am. Just just making puns like that. Okay, definitely not dropping down there. Knew it, they'd be lying. Die. Die, foo. After this level, I'm gonna take a break from the game for the rest until tomorrow. Here we go. Right. Because what there's a time bit, isn't there? I remember this part. Okay, it's the pressure, this pressure plate is like this pressure plate, that pressure plate, and just run back and just hot. Yeah. I will. Did I just get it? First try? Holy shit, oh. Okay, it's like this and it's like so that, and then that, and then just a mad dash. I just need to get my priority. I'm gonna restart. The directional pad is not too kind. It's a bit awkward. Fuck. Well, I almost got it. Yep. Imagine speed running this game. Oh, come on. Yeah. I remember I played this game before, yeah. Got it. Ha! Check that out. Just managed to just get in. Yeah. Yeah. It's just awkward. It's like, why you do this, core? Yeah, I'll take that. I'll take that. If I can get it. There we go. Perfect. Saving the game right here. Just that's kind of cool. They put it right after that. Yeah, on PlayStation, I can't save as soon as possible. Just got to make sure I don't stumble into that spike trap somehow. What's up there? Aha. But I assume I'm going the wrong way. Just making sure I got everything I need. You know, there's people who like speed run this game and do this game perfectly, like no mistakes. Like they have it down pat on point. Here we go. Yeah, I did that on anniversary. I tried to teach other people to do. Yeah. I abused the glitches on anniversary for the time trial stuff. I'm like, well, see ya. And kind of want to be part of this. Yeah. just looking around for a bit. Oh shit. Got it. Okay, you think I have to jump up there now? Just checking. Okay, I'm good now. Not sure what to do here, but I assume jump on the yeah. But that seems a bit too far. Yeah, well, yeah, I see it. Just making sure I'm not missing anything. I'm gonna try this. There we go, perfect. Just need to make sure that I don't make any mistakes. Right, sweet, a safe crystal. I hear some stuff. Come on. Come on. Sweet. Okay. All right, just looking around. All right, this is got a little medipack in here in the dark. Perfect. Okay, I guess I gotta climb up over there now. Here we go, perfect. Ah, shit. It's like, this is cool design, it's like, think fast! That's for sure. Sweet. Oh, come on, really? Why is my internet just die? Wow. Yeah, my internet just, my bitrate just died for a minute. There. It's like, fuck you. Yeah. Okay, I seem to be fine now. Here he comes again. Yeah. It's alright. I don't even know what causes it. Is it the my? Oh, here we go. Is it my connection? Is it my ISP being? Yeah. ISPs do throttle your internet to some degree. Like, all of them do. And I've heard, like, they're kind of, we get, like, I don't know. A certain amount of bandwidth for the whole house. And of course, when my mom's using it and I'm streaming, it's gonna lag a little bit. Perfect. Isn't there like a time secret with this? Yeah. But, yeah, no. I'm gonna go into it. Into the reason, but the last government was like the reason why like our internet really sucks. Like I said, it's fiber wire from, like, the central hub where everybody's internet's connected to, but it's copper wiring the rest of the way to the house. Because, like, you know, some rich billionaire didn't want to compete with Netflix, so they kind of whispered in the government's ear to, like, you know. Just so they wouldn't have competition, and that's, like, why we have internet. Bad internet. as I heard. Yeah. Sweet. Here's a key. Now I just gotta run back up to like where I was before, and that's the end of the level. Sweet. Gotta kill this guy. There we go. He's now face down in his pool of his own blood, where he belongs. Now gotta be careful to not accidentally run into that. And we're free. Unless I fall or something. Right. Perfect. Perfect. One last jump. Perfect. It's gonna go here. I think there's like a secret down there. I don't know. I shall too after this. levels is over. There we go. Alright, I'm done for the night. Alright. I enjoyed playing this game. Don't forget to like, follow me on Twitch, and I'll see you in the next stream for when I go through Tomb Raider. Alright, bye guys.